It's funny. Remembering back to the day that we all met. You came face to face after 20 years.
Don't do this.
Well, sweethearts, reunited. You know, and we all laughed it off. Well,
let's talk about this at home, okay? Just you and me.
All the signs were there. You know, all the little connections the two of you have. All the little excuses.
You're mad about last night, which is fine. It doesn't mean we have to revisit everything that's happened in the past.
Really? Really? Because I think we do. Because I accepted each and every one of your lies. So did Matt. How foolish were we?
Rose, it's enough.
Admit it. Admit it. You've had feelings for my husband the whole time. Didn't you?
I did.
So how long have you been sneaking behind my back for?
It was just last night, I swear.
And I'm expected to believe that. How long?
It's the truth, I swear it.
What are you doing?
I'm going to get the proof.
Calm down.
What are you hiding, Lauren?
Nothing.
Oh, and did Paige help this little affair along?
There was no affair.
No, give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me.
Grace.
I hope you feel clean now.
Go after her.
You okay?
Just go!